some enthusiasm, come up with some creative ideas to get people involved. And then Melissa and I were talking, and it just got real competitive between us. And before you know it, we're forgetting about everybody else, and we just wanted to compete. And we decided to come up with a bet, and the bet was the loser, the person who raised less money for the Fight Gone Bad this year, was going to, one day in October, drink a Mickey's, eat five Big Bite hot dogs, and then do the Fight Gone Bad.
She's a devil in disguise. I reject this reality. 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 Where's the freedom in this? Where's the sense? This mind grows tired from the puzzles. The violence hangs so close and familiar, like pollution on a hot August day. Bullet holes are scattered through a hallway, souls are scattered about the streets.